Welcome to Hillcrest. This is the largest project Denver Water has going on right now. We're at our Hillcrest facility in South Denver, and we're giving a tour to our distributors and our community leaders. Many people don't realize that over half our customers are in the suburban area, and those are serviced by our distributors. We have over 60 of them throughout the suburbs of Denver that provide water to over half of our 1.4 million customers that we provide water to. Over the past couple years, Denver Water has really focused on our partnership with our distributors and improving that relationship, improving the two-way communication between our distributors. They are very important to us. They make up over 52% of our revenue. So without them, we wouldn't have the solid structures that we have here today.
Platte Canyon Water and Sanitation District is a distributor district of Denver Water. We actually take treated water from Denver Water and send it to our customers through our own distribution system. And Denver Water reads the meters of our customers and sends the bills directly to them. And so our ratepayer is always very concerned about what Denver Water is spending their money on from a capital project perspective.
You can see the tendons that are in the bottom of the slab.
So as staff, we like to come out here and see it, and then we can go report back firsthand and let our ratepayers know that Denver Water really is spending their money wisely and thinking very confidently and clearly about the projects.
Here at Hillcrest, we're building three new 15 million gallon water storage tanks and a new pump station. And these are going to replace the structures that were originally built back in the 1960s. The new tanks and the new pump station are really going to improve how we deliver water to our customers in Denver and out to our distributors in the suburbs.
A Denver Water distributor is a true partner of Denver Water. Without Denver Water, we couldn't have the water and the infrastructure, the water resources. Without the distributor, we don't have a way to actually get that water to the customer.
So this is the inside of a 15 million gallon reservoir here at Hillcrest.
Our ratepayers, part of their bills every month, go for infrastructure replacement. And it's great to see these projects going down in the area that serves our specific customers.
When it comes to water problems or water issues or water solutions in the Front Range, we really are a whole community that has to work together. We don't work together to solve the problems or address the concerns that we have as a growing community, then we really can't be efficient about the way that we use water.
This is good knowledge for us to, you know, have as we work with our engineers and so on.
This is a very impressive project site. I think that the extent of the construction that you see over here shows Denver's real willingness and contribution to the area. It's a very vast project. I think that it's going to have benefits for many, many years.